See, everything about is beautiful. She don't really sin. She use appearance like she's stupid. She potentially genius. You would never see her depth in an everyday talk. And you can see her lack of confidence whenever she walks. She has a past that you don't get and a future unknown. She hurts but holds it all in till she spill it at home. No, but truly this shit hurts, and so she's spending at home. Long sleeves and insecurities until she's alone. She used to feel like she was special even when things were bad. She used to be close with her mom until she told her to dad. Grown man took her innocence, that wasn't your fault. And now the fact that you feel lost ain't fair to you, not at all. See, they feed you empty promises, you shouldn't believe it. You always look for this connection, yet you never receive it. You gotta learn to love yourself and let the past be forgiven. Cause honestly, those feelings haunt you and can stop you from living.
She got a body that'll make you pass out. Booty so big in them jeans, screaming, let that ass out. I was driving around the city waiting for the green light. I got what you need on deck, let me come and stay the night. She dreamed to be a stripper, wants to move to Miami. She just graduated college, we're dancing in her panties. She got a body that'll make you pass out. Booty in them jeans, screaming, let that ass out.
Hey, I tried to talk to her. Nothing sexual, just talk to her. Relieved by my tone, usually these men just bark at her. She started seeing my intentions weren't average. Most DMs and inquiries, these men just hit a savage. I guess I saw the true potential and I felt I could bring it out of her and maybe change her life for good. But then I thought about her pain and how I can't relate, and how this potential I see will probably go to waste. I told her link with me, I'm old school, I don't like to text. I told her linking up with me don't mean I'm thinking sex. I said I swear, let's get coffee, something public. Usually these men just say come over, so she love it. Hey, will you spill to me and tell me all about your pain? I swear I'll talk to you and help you, we can change the game. Hey, will you help me help yourself? I see something great. Fine, Sunday night I'm free, and then we lock the
day. She got a body that'll make you pass out. Booty so big in them jeans, screaming, let that ass out. I was driving around the city waiting for the green light. I got what you need on deck, let me come and stay the night. She dreamed to be a stripper, wants to move to Miami. She just graduated college, we're dancing in her panties. She got a body that'll make you pass out. Booty in them jeans, screaming, let that ass out.
Hey. We linking, we talking, I'm helping, we connecting. She feel me, think she flirting, am I flirting, second guessing? I'm here to change her life, this ain't no date, there's no intentions. She said this may be sudden, but I love your first impression. You make me feel this way, that I haven't felt in years. Trying to keep this shit on topic, but that convo disappeared. The coffee shop is closed, and she lived across the street. And she wanna hit her house, and now she's making that discreet. Once again, no intentions, let me help her catch a vibe. Then the whole mood changed when we finally went inside. First things first, she told me that she needs to be. Then she went in fully covered and showed me what's underneath. Dime as I knew a cat walking front and center. There was never no intentions, but if she wanted, I'ma let her. Trying to resist it, cause she just wanted a friend. But then she unbuttoned my pants, so let the story begin.
She got a body that'll make you pass out. Booty so big in them jeans, screaming, let that ass out. I was driving around the city waiting for the green light. I got what you need on deck, let me come and stay the night. She dreamed to be a stripper, wants to move to Miami. She just graduated college, we're dancing in her panties. She got a body that'll make you pass out. Booty in them jeans, screaming, let that ass out.
I left right after the games, and then we texted some more. And then she hit me, said she loved me, and I feel like I'm yours. Right now I'm kinda struggling, out of nowhere we fucked. You said you wanna help me out, but now a friend ain't enough. You just stop responding, you probably asleep. But you don't get it, boy, this pain shit is a thing that I keep. I'm feeling yours once again, yeah, once again for the sex. To be real with you, I'm cutting as I send you these texts. I really thought that you were different, you just wanted a friend. Well, all I want's the right bang, and then it suddenly ends.